Welcome to the instruction video how to use the support tool. In case of problems with the Tacx Trainer software 4, you can report a problem or fix some issues with the support tool. The support tool is installed when TTS 4 is installed and is shown on your desktop. If not, please download it from the server side of tacx.com. Reset TTS settings can be used when the software does not start anymore. Pressing this button will return the software to the standard default settings. Can also be useful when you receive a new interface to reconnect it. TTS user reset will remove all users. Pressing both buttons will restore the system to basic default. Use Reset Google Cache when the GPS has issues or the system is crashing after X minutes. All the resets will not remove the license activations nor remove your score files. If the issue remains, use the Report a Problem option. Fill in the information that is required. In case of problem or memory problems, you can also use the Reset Google Cache button. There is no need to attach anything, except if you have made pictures. All the logs files are auto-generated. If you do not know the info of the break, just enter 0. When everything is filled in, just press send. That's all. You will receive an email notification with a ticket ID number. This is important for further communication. Tacx will analyze the problem and send you the solution by email.